Okay, guys, continuation of my hoist install. What I've done, I pre-drilled all the holes on the 2x4 that's going to go to the ceiling. I've put in all these lag bolts. And on these brackets that come with the hoist itself, I drilled these out and put in 3/8 bolts. And I've recessed them just slightly so they'll, go into the drywall a little bit easier and sit a little bit flusher with the drywall. It should be able to push right through the flywall, the drywall, excuse me. But yeah, that's ready to get bolted up. So stay tuned. Okay, guys, I got her hoisted up and she's no easy feat. She's well over 100 pounds. I had to use all my body weight to get her to get it up. But she's holding sturdy. I'm pretty sure I got her in there right. But I still need her to get up a little bit higher. So I'm either going to find me a couple of smaller straps or do something, modify these to get it to go up at least another foot. So the bed of my truck isn't going to clear right here. And I'm pretty much maxed out at the top of the hoist. Another inch or two, maybe. Like I said, she's pretty heavy, man. You guys that have a Feel Free Lure 13.5 know what I'm talking about, man. And I really don't have anything in the kayak except for that ice chest and the crate. My tackle gear, the fishing net, my life vest. And I don't have anything in the front. I don't even have the battery in there, and I don't have my trolling motor in there. And she's still heavy. But I'm happy with the hoist. I'm just not happy with how high up off the ground it is. So like I said, I want to make a few modifications to the straps or find another strap that's a little bit smaller and get it to go up about another foot. If I can get it to go up another foot or two, a foot and a half maybe, I'll be okay. But there she is. So if you've got any comments or questions, feel free to ask me. Thanks for watching, guys.